It's about to go down, right now,
right now,
right now,
right now,
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 right now,
right now,
Miss Kristen
now. Open your heart and your mind. Horniness is on the rise. Look inside and you will find. Horniness is not a crime. Open your heart and your mind. And your mind.
Cause the numbers don't lie. Observe the nerds who shot up Columbine. Yeah.
An overcrowded nation leads to sex frustration. All your legislation can't stop teens masturbation. Miss Kristen now, here to show you how.
It's the Midwest kid with the twisted sound. Miss Kristen now.
You can be free and fly with me. Teen horniness is not a crime. Open your heart and your mind. Horniness is on the rise. Look inside and you.
Burn Columbine.
What inside the mind of a teenage man? Imaginary plan and a DH hand. Thinking about sex that he ain't had. In the rack like his dick drank a V8 can.
Your horny thoughts are the same as mine. Cause teen horniness is a state of mind. And these idiots keep wasting time. Calling all carnal chemistry and craving's crime. So me and Crystal sit you down. Let you watch while we demonstrate this is how. Lyricism meets sex in the physical. On bottom, cause it's Kristen now. One, two.
Teen horniness is not a crime. Open your heart and your mind.
Cause the numbers don't lie. Observe the nerds who shot up Columbine. Yeah.
Never got laid, didn't get laid.
So they traded in their books and they picked up a gauge.
Couldn't get laid, never got laid.
So 2008 is the horny teenage.
Couldn't get laid, didn't get laid.
So traded in their books and the geeks got a gauge.
Couldn't get laid, never got laid.
2008 is the horny teenage. It's the Midwest kid with the twisted sound. Miss Kristen now, Miss Kristen now. So listen up close for you miss the sound of Miss Kristen now, Miss Kristen now.
Teen horniness is not a crime. Open your heart and your mind. Horniness is on the rise. Look inside and you will find.
Teen horniness is not a crime. Open your heart and your mind.
Cause the numbers don't lie. Observe the nerds who shot up Columbine. Yeah.